It is March 28th, 2023, and things are swell today.